Last time I played Piggy Seagrim Revenge, is when I actually played like at St. Patrick's Day hunt, where you had to go in chapter one of the alleyways and find three coins and stuff, and also find a pot of gold, like pot and stuff, and then you would get like the St. Patrick's Day pig skin, excuse me, in RP. But now Shadowy developer. Shadow the Developer has released a new Easter update in Piggy Seagrim Revenge. And you have to type Happy Easter 2023 in the menu and menu only for the limited time Luke skin. There's also a new Easter hunt and stuff where you can, which I suggest this is the thing you get for RP and stuff. Number one, I'm going to do this and stuff. And second, I'm going to be showing you how to get, like, complete the Easter hunt in Piggy Seagrim Revenge. And also showcasing the bunny skin in the RP. So, yeah, let's just get started. Oh yeah, I'm on Xbox. Why not? Forget it. There we go. Oh nice, we have to go into a strange laboratory to complete this egg hunt. Yay, chapter two is definitely my favorite. Okay, but on seriousness though, basically what we're gonna need to do in strange laboratory is we're gonna need to unlock most of the map and stuff. And once we unlock this area and stuff, see, hold on. It's supposed to be right there. There's supposed to be a basket right there that will spawn in and stuff. And then, hold on, let's see if it. Okay. Alright. But basically, a basket will spawn in there and stuff, and then you'll need to find seven eggs around the map and stuff, and then I think that's when you complete it and stuff, so. Like, that's how you complete it, so. I totally did not watch a tutorial of this, but why would I do that? So, okay. So, let me just go. Alright, I'm just gonna unlock the map. Alright, see right there? Alright, there we go. And then, I don't know if we have to collect these in order. I honestly don't know, but anyways. So the first one is right here. I do not know where the rest are, so. There we go. Alright, grab that. Okay. So I'm just gonna search around. Hopefully I can find them. Okay. Aha! Alright. Alright, real quick, right here. Okay, I'm gonna need. Alright, gotta quickly grab it. Come on, come on. Alright, there we go. Get rid of you. Alright, let's see. Alright, not in here. Nope, nothing here. Oh god. Okay. Pick that up. Okay. Pick it up, pick it up. Okay. Okay. All right, so the other one's right there. Oh god. No. Okay. So grab this. Okay. And the next one right here. There we go. God damn. Now I know where this goes. It. Oh, wow. He actually made. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay. Okay, so the other egg was over there, like next to that staircase in the code room and stuff. So yeah, okay. So I gotta get ready for this one. Any other eggs I missed or no? Problem. All right. Oh shoot, I forgot to unlock it. Damn it. Okay. Gonna go back. Kinda shaking right now because I'm just afraid that I might die. Okay. Any eggs I'm missing? Okay. All right. Okay. Was that all of them? Oh, Jesus! Oh, I swear I missed one. Or I probably found all of them. I just need to go somewhere, so. Hold on, I'm just gonna start. Wait! Yeah, let's go. We did it. Okay. No wonder that door was there because I to be honest, I never even seen that door, so. Okay. That crocodile scared the hell out of me because my God. But anyways, yeah, that is how you complete the Easter 2023 hunt. You basically have to like collect that basket in that room and stuff, and then find seven eggs around the map, and then go into that new door and stuff, and then touch the star, and then boom, you got it. So, yeah. So now let's go in here, the roleplay, and let's check out the two new skins. All right, here we are, the roleplay. Yep, only. Two other people are here. That is just kind of sad to me. It's okay. Code accept. Wait, what? Hold on a sec. Wait. Okay, I don't even know. Okay. Probably something that I don't know about, so. Alright. Anyways, go over here. Alright. Bun! Who is Bun? We do not know. Bun. What? G Well then! This is Bun. That actually looks kind of terrifying. Wow. Okay, just a tall, scary bunny. A spoopy bunny. Interesting. All right. All right, let's see the jump scare. That is the FNAF 2 jump scare sound effect. All right, stun. Stun? Okay, then, no stun then. All right. And now for. The Luke. Seems that this is like a cow. Wait, what is? It's like a cow. Yeah, it's a cow. I can see by the tail. All right, and it's a farmer. Okay, let's see. No, it's actually a goat, probably. Yeah, it's probably a goat because there's a scream. Okay, if you know that scream, you've seen lots of movies. Okay, is there just no stuns? Well then, all right, hold on. Nice. All right, but anyways, that was the how you get like the two badge skins, I guess. And that was also the Easter 2023 hunt in Piggy Seeking Revenge. Yeah, kind of a cool update and stuff. All right, and that's about it. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you want me to play like more hunts like in the future, and well, I'm obviously gonna play the rest of the updates of Piggy Seeking Revenge. But if you're going to see the Piggy Seeking Revenge Chapter 6 video, please do. I need more reviews and stuff. Yeah, and don't forget to join my Roblox group in the description below, the PokePuzzle YT group. We can post your like post on the wall your video ideas for me and stuff, because I'm kind of running out of video ideas right now. For example, like Puggy Spooky Shorts extras and stuff, Roblox video, like Roblox games for me to play that I haven't played before, or remind me that, or just like inform me that like a new Roblox or a Roblox game that I've played before has gotten an update and I haven't found out about it from YouTube. Yeah. And probably like reactions or something. Yeah. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please always let me know, and I'll see you in this video. And as always, peace out.